Part of Bushey Park having been involved in the ploughing up of that extra 2 million acres, they are now reaping the result in a very good 1940 harvest. This land has been idle since the days of Napoleon, but now it's yielding an excellent crop of oats and wheat. Incidentally, this type of reaper and binder has never been used in Britain before. It comes from Australia. And here's a harvesting story with a difference. It's a competition.